think he's just going to take a knee and end the game.